One more important story that you need to know about before we take a break. This is a protest that turned violent against a member of the media in Portland, Oregon this weekend. Conservative journalist Andy Ngo was out there covering rival protests on Saturday. Antifa on one side, right-wing figures on the other side. But as the demonstrations clashed, protesters, it appears to be Antifa protesters, then attacked Ngo. He's been out there in the past. He's been covering protests in Portland for quite some time. His critics say he's there to cause trouble. But that's unacceptable. The idea that he would be attacked, that he would be bloodied in that way, unacceptable, period. And it's important that everyone make that clear, even left-wing critics who don't like him and things like that.